Blister molding machine is also called thermoplastic molding machine. The process of this molding equipment is mainly to use the vacuum suction generated by the vacuum pump to soften the heating. After that, PVC, PET, PEC, APTT, PP, PE, PS and other thermoplastic sheets are molded into various shapes. Vacuum hood or attached to the surface of products of various shapes.